Last year at this time, North Dakota had a lot of snow and accompanying cold weather, and resident wildlife like deer and pheasants were already struggling to survive the winter. This winter, despite the recent cold temperatures, weather conditions have been much more wildlife friendly.
We did just come off a pretty recent cold snap that definitely can have its challenges with wildlife, but when they're not dealing with a tremendous amount of snow as far as getting to their food sources, that definitely helps. And they got to this point in much better shape than what they did as far as last year.
Even though this winter is milder than last winter at this time, it's certainly not over yet, and the mild pattern can change in a hurry.
Now, one of the things that always does concern folks, though, is the late spring storms that can impact wildlife, can have a great deal of impact on wildlife. And so, you know, it's a journey. The winter definitely is a journey for wildlife critters, and, you know, but having the start that we have this year is good, but seeing what the remaining part of the winter is going to do is also going to be, you know, something that can have an impact on those critters too.
William says the key to wildlife surviving in the winter is having good winter habitat on the landscape.
Good winter cover is always a component of making sure that we can get wildlife through the winter. And in North Dakota, obviously, there's some years when we have when that winter cover is adequate, and then there's some years where that struggles a little bit, depending on what type of winter we have. And so, again, so far this year, with the amount of winter that we've had, we should be in relatively good situation.
William says so far, animals should have been able to hold on to their fat reserves and energy. And if winter does take a turn for the worse, deer, pheasants, and other animals that spend winter here should be in much better shape to handle those conditions compared to last year at this time. This is Mike Anderson in the North Dakota Outdoors.